Cristo. Revision, Tomb Raider.
Is this thing on? Academics, just roll tape on the professor and we'll cut something together later.
Going beyond the boundaries of the physical world, of life and death, that's when we enter the realm of pure and perfect spirit, the Pleroma. Communicating with the Pleroma has always been possible, though rarely attempted due to the enormous risks. Among the known methods, the lost astrolabe of Mashallah and, here, the Ankh of Osiris. The Ankh is simply an antenna that can tune into the spiritual wavelengths. That is, it guides the soul to find its way back to the body.
Come on, for real?
It's an ancient technique of resurrection that has... Yes, these are only claims. These are my claims. But where is the proof? Here, proof. This is the key. I hold the power of life in my hand. Watch closely now.
Croft!
Lara?
The Cabal. Yes, they were here. Dr. Heinrich, most people just aren't ready for what...
You're right. If you only knew.
Come on, let's go.
No, my work's done. Why did you bring me back? It was perfect. Atsumus, the Pleroma, it's all real. Give them the Ankh. It's useless. This world is nothing. Give it to the Cabal, or I swear there will be disaster.
Heinrich! What did you see? What disaster? Allow me, gentlemen. Stand down.
That's it?
That's it.
Yeah.
It has begun.
Visit GameTap.com/Tomb Raider each week for more Revision. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider.
Earlier tonight, renowned archaeologist Lady Lara Croft stunned the academic world with a display of ancient occult powers, which may challenge our ideas on the very nature of death itself. A demonstration of contact with pagan spirits was interrupted by an armed group of religious extremists. The deadly attack was repelled when a stone statue was miraculously brought to life. But what is this mystical force? Some are calling it the true religion, others call it blasphemy. But for most people, all that matters is that it may hold the key to immortality. Here with me is a man who claims to have been brought back to life by the Osiris Ankh.
You'd think a girl would remember a little thing like raising a man from the dead.
This is a disaster. All we've achieved, every belief we've advanced, every idol and artifact we've suppressed to maintain our position, it's all fallen apart. I say we extend our truce until the current crisis can be resolved. Oh, and furthermore, may you all burn in hell once this is over.
Our common interest for now must be in working together to defeat this new heresy. I pray for your death.
May a plague fall upon your people. But yes, there is possible only one course of action here.
Bring in the curator.
You requested my presence.
The mission to seize the Ankh has failed. Are you aware of the gravity of this?
I am, Your Grace.
The object is with Croft. Beware its occultic powers. You get that Ankh and you bring it here. We can't allow it to be used again.
We grant you the use of the sacred gifts. Should you fail, our control will be lost, and the world will face certain destruction. Bless you, my son.
Zahir Zalak, I don't believe we've met. Since I brought you back to life, the least I deserve is a thank you, wouldn't you agree? Look, I appreciate what you did for me at the museum, but I need to know what your game is. And if we're in this game together. You believed in Dr. Heinrich, the disaster he spoke of. What do you know of it? Well then, perhaps I'll just find out for myself. Heinrich always said there were many ways of...
Of crossing over?
Yes. Yes, that's right.
The Pleroma, the divine fullness, is all around us. Lara!
If you believe I saved your life, I trust you're prepared to return the favor if needed.
Lara Croft.
It's Yahweh or the highway.
Allahu Akbar!
Clearly Osiris has a plan of his own.
Maybe he thinks he's the one true god?
Visit GameTap.com/Tomb Raider each week for more Revision. Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider.
Croft! Give us the Ankh!
Give us the Ankh, please. This is pointless.
Release the Eternal Flame! The Wheel of Ezekiel. Surrender the Ankh, or you will face the Lord's vengeance.
I don't have the bloody Ankh, and I suggest you lower your tone. Of this claim that the incident at the museum was staged.
Well, now we all know that there's no such thing as magic. You can't raise the dead. Ms. Croft wanted to get her face in the papers, that's all. But rational people like you and I are going to hold on to our traditional beliefs and ignore this cow manure. Oh, excuse me.
Hello, Mr. Stern. Your agents aren't coming back. And Laura
Croft is dead. I have the Ankh.
What is this? Who are you?
If you want it, you will do as I ask.
I told you to just give them the Ankh, Lara.
Heinrich?
Reviving the dead is pointless. They will live only to die again.
Me, Father. I am not worthy. Oh.
the trap or the attack.
My child, it is time for you to leave.
It's chaos on the streets of London. Armed factions of the Interfaith Coalition known as the Cabal have turned arms on one another. What's this? My God, are you getting this? A man. Oh, dear heavens. It appears to be the man recently brought back from the dead by Lara Croft.
Your religions are false. I am Osiris, and... But how?
Let's just say I'm not welcome in high places. Osiris Nefertiti Herakum, Vasectum in Anu Padisu Herakum. Thank you for saving my life. I'm afraid you're just too good for this world.
As it was in the beginning,
so shall it be.